Hey, this is Andy Mandel with the Mandel team at RE/MAX Advisors, and today we're going to talk about Zillow Zestimates. Are they really accurate? Can you really trust them? Okay, so Zillow Zestimates, that's what the number that Zillow puts underneath your home, what they say is the quote-unquote value of your home in their estimation. What a Zestimate really is, that's just an algorithm that Zillow has that takes into consideration your home's recorded square footage, bedrooms, bathrooms, features like that, and they go about a mile radius around your house, and they put together their algorithm, and it spits out a number that says, based on our data, your home is worth approximately X. The problem with the Zestimate is that it doesn't take into consideration your specific neighborhoods, your upgrades, or any features that Zillow wouldn't be able to know about. Maybe you recently did a bathroom remodel, a kitchen remodel, or maybe you even did a whole room addition that Zillow doesn't know about that square footage. So it's a really good starting point, but it's not perfect. It's not a science. And Zillow will even tell you, if you read the fine print of their margin of error here in South Florida, it's about 8.9%. So they'll tell you that 50% of the time, their Zestimate is within 8.9% of your value. 50%, it could be more than that. So when you're thinking about maybe a $400,000 house, that's about a $35,000 swing. So that could definitely impact the value of a home. So it's something good to consider, but it's not the end all be all. Another thing that it doesn't take into consideration are school districts. So as we all know down here in South Florida, some school districts are better than others. And you could be on, the west side of a street and be in one school district and be on the east side of the street and be on a completely different school district. And that has a great impact on your value. So again, it's a good starting point, but it's not the end all be all. If you really do want to know the true value of your home, what you're going to want to do is speak to a real estate professional such as myself, someone who's very, very familiar with the area and your neighborhood and your school district, and can see all the features of your home that you've done, all the love that you've put into your home with the remodels, this and that, and the condition to compare it to what's actually sold in your neighborhood to give you a true value of what it would sell for in this market right now. And keep in mind that the CEO of Zillow, his Zestimate was over the sale price of his house by about 40%. So it's close, but not always very close. If you'd like to know the true value of your home, feel free to give us a call, shoot us a text, send us an email. You can reach out to us on our website. We're always happy to help you out. I'm Andy Mandel with the Mandel team, and thank you for watching this video.